Welcome to our Shopify tutorials. Today we will learn how to update order information using Postman in Shopify API. Updating order information is necessary for any business. Because, during the purchase process, customers sometimes mistype order information such as shipping address, phone number, email address. Therefore, the shop owner needs to update order information to ensure that the order is delivered quickly to the right customer. In addition to entering the wrong information, customers who sign into the Shopify store when making a purchase maybe didn't want to have their order shipped to the address saved in their account. And they want to change the information after creating an order. Those are reasons why the owner needs to update order information in Shopify API. Today Bihixa will show you how to update order information, including email address, phone number, and shipping address. If this is the first time you make a call in the Postman, you must generate API credentials from the Shopify admin. Now, we will generate API credentials from Shopify admin. You can watch this video to learn how to access Shopify API. In this case, you need to assign the order scope to the admin API scopes. Go to the admin dashboard, click apps. Choose develop apps for your store. Then click on the app you just created. Click configuration. Click edit the admin API integration. Select the order scopes. And click save. To make those calls, you need to determine an order ID of the order you want to update information. In the admin dashboard, go to the orders. Click on the order you want to change information. Finally, copy the order ID in the URL. Before updating the order information, please review the current order information for this product. Now take the first call, update an order's email address. Go to the Postman. Create a new put with this endpoint. In the body section, enter code. I will leave the code in the description. Then click send. The API will return the data like this. Now take the second call, update an order's phone number. The customer's phone number for receiving SMS notifications. It also helps the delivery process of the carrier to be accurate and fast. After making the call, the old phone does not change, that phone number is updated will be added to contact information. Now, create a new put with this endpoint. In the body section, enter code. I will leave the code in the description. Then click send. The API will return the data like this. Now, take the final call, updating the shipping address of an order using Postman in Shopify API. Remember, the shipping address is optional, not forced on orders that do not require shipping. After updating the shipping address of the order, the billing address will be kept the same as the old shipping address, if the customer chooses the same billing address as the shipping address at checkout. Now, create a new put with this endpoint. In the body section, enter code. I will leave the code in the description. Then click send. The API will return the data like this. After updating order information including email address, phone number, and shipping address, you can check the result in the Shopify admin. In the admin dashboard, go to the orders. Click on the order you changed information. As you can see, all information about email address, phone number, and shipping address has been updated successfully. Thank you for watching this video. See you in the next video about Shopify API. If you have any suggestions or questions, give us in the comment below, and don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel. Bihiksa, connecting applications, automating processes.